So we just got done with our appointment, our metabolic appointment. What is my decision, health coach?
What do I want?
It's funny, I was sitting in there and I was like, yeah, so he's making all my decisions now, and she looks like, okay.
She's like, do you need help?
Yeah, that's the vibe I got. It's like, no, just made bad decisions, so now he's gonna make all the choices.
Things though, she said some very helpful things which I appreciate, but she like talks, there's a lot of like filling in. She's more targeted, her approach is targeted towards like women and marketing towards women, like talking a lot, feelings and stuff like that. I pretty much just wanted to know, what is she gonna do for us? Why are we paying $400, like, for what, you know? And the $400 is so that she can give us that piece of paper that says like, here's the foods that you can have. You're paying just for the menu, that's it.
Okay,
that's, there's nothing else. $400 just for that, and for weighing and coming and using their scale and talking. So the other thing is just having someone to talk to. That's a huge portion. So that's why I'm trying to think, like, that's...
Do we want to try that kind of thing?
Yeah. Is talking to somebody else, it helps you stay on track, you know? Because if you're just doing this for a while, it gets kind of mundane and you're like, you start like breaking the diet and stuff like that. So the biggest thing that they're offering is you get that menu and you get to talk to somebody. That's what you would be paying the $400 for.
And then buy all the protein
And then on top drinks. Of that, you have to buy all the protein shakes, which are super.
I wouldn't mind doing the hormone test. Okay. So we are looking into this other doctor who is going to do the test, hormonal test, and coaching on hormones aspect, right?
Yeah, but then now I'm thinking, should we even follow up with her or not?
With her?
The thing that is nice is that they have those protein shakes, because it's hard if you're constantly cooking for yourself. That takes so much time, you know. You're like, oh, okay, I have to go make myself some food. It takes like an hour, you know. Yeah. Versus protein shakes are just quick.
Is there and a they cheap and cheaper version?
Yeah, there probably is, and a healthier version too. You can just make them at home. Like, I drink a protein shake 2 times a day.
That's what I thought it was like, but this is more like juice. Sweet, made from sweetheart candy.
It's protein. It's just a protein shake. It's a protein shake that's flavored.
It doesn't
with, like,
seem like a food shake. It's just like juice.
Yeah. Well, you can have protein shakes with water. Like, you can mix them with like juice. You can get protein powder and mix it in apple juice, and then now you have protein juice. You know.
Okay.
You just buy unflavored protein. So. Now we need to decide if we want to meet with Albina. So she charges just to meet with you, just to do an assessment. So two meetings, she charges $300 for two meetings. So this lady just gave me quite a bit of information for free. Whereas Albina, she charges $300 just to meet, and she'll talk about like what you like to do, why you like to do it. She's going to tell you like kind of what you should eat. But she doesn't actually have the meal plan, which is kind of nice, you know, something that you can follow.
Yeah.
No,
definitely.
I mean, her meal plan up there is brutal. Like, it's brutal. Did you see what's on there? It's like you have to measure out 1/4 cup of cottage cheese. You can have that. You measure out 1/4 cup of green beans. You can have that. That's how brutal it is.
Oh, no, I didn't see that.
Yeah, that's what the meal plan is. So, it's not like...
Should we...
Yeah, hold
evaluate other aspects of the meal programs?
Yeah.
See other programs out there?
Yeah. So we're literally, so I'm wondering, like, is it worth, and it's not that expensive there. $400 for 24 weeks, which is 6 months. So you divide $400 by 6 months.
This one?
So it's like $75 a month, pretty much. Just for them to give you their meal plan. And which, I mean, that meal plan, you could technically just download it online.
I was just gonna say, maybe we could just research some of them.
The thing is having an accountability partner, which could be me, you know,
yeah.
But it is, I also want you to talk to other people, not just me, because you'll get tired of me, you know?
Yeah. What do you mean, other people?
Just like anybody, any other person that's nutritionally sound, you know? That they can talk to you, like, how's it going? They can encourage you, because yeah, you just get tired of me, you know?
Okay. What are you hiding in there?
Nothing, just my
face. So nice out today.
Sounds good.
So awesome. Hello, you guys. Hi, Sammy. Hi. Hi. Yes. Yes, you are famous. You gotta conclude this vlog. So in short, we went to one appointment. It was too expensive, a lot of big talk, but they didn't really offer much. So we decided to schedule 2 or 3 appointments to herbal doctors, I guess. Schedule tests, get a PCP doctor, and go from there. Try to build our own meal program and stuff. So I will keep you guys updated. So we've kind of made our own schedule, our meal plan and exercise regime, and I have 3 people that I will be answering to. So this week has been kind of fun, getting used to the new routines and schedules, and I hope that I'm already seeing a little bit of progress. So I hope it's gonna go as easy as that. This coming up week, I have scheduled Orange Theory class, which is supposedly really, really, really for a fluffy person. It's very active. So, that's exciting, terrifying, and exciting at the same time. So I will keep you guys updated.